whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watch, were so gallantly streaming, and the Rockies regular, the bombers sting in them, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Very nicely done. Habitat for Humanity, helping end homelessness. But right now I get the honor and privilege of talking about Molly's Law. This is Molly. This is the dog reason why we have the Animal Abuser Registry. Some people did some very unkind things to this dog. They went to jail, they came out, they wanted to adopt again. We thought that was a very poor idea. So we now have instituted that if you're in Marion County, if you're gonna adopt a pet or something, you have to go to our Animal Abuser Registry. It's illegal to adopt a pet to somebody that's on that registry, somebody that's done something bad to animal. Miss Lily Barron with SPCA of Ocala, she's going around the state. She's actually accompanying me later on this month, now that we're in March, up to Tallahassee to try and get a statewide animal abuse registry. But Molly and Lily Barron are the reason we have it, and these are our hometown heroes. Miss Lily, would you like to say anything?
Thank you for all the support that we get.
Thank you so much. Y'all, and I guess I'll be back on the Marion County side in just a second. Thank you, sir.
One more round of applause for Molly and Lily. All right, we would like to bring up Jan Hathaway from the United Way of Marion County. She's another hometown hero. She is the literacy manager here and helps promote reading, writing, everything we can to help everybody just improve their lives around this county. All right, from the Brothers Keeper, we have Sister Concepta. She runs the soup kitchen, and I'd be willing to bet she's over there helping out right now. So, next from the Interfaith Emergency Services, we have Darla Cohen. Darla has been a volunteer since 2010, Prescription Assistance Program. Another one of our hometown heroes helping out all the time in any way she can. She is the vice president of the organization and helps keep it running nice and smooth. From Duke Energy, we'd like to bring up Jim Ginley. Living in Florida, we have plenty of hurricanes and other storms, and this is one of our individuals who'd like to keep the lights on for you. From Guardian Ad Litem, Anne Marie Mansfield. All right, it doesn't appear Anne Marie's with us right at the moment, but Anne Marie's volunteered for over 3 years, voiced over 24 dependent children. Next, we have the Marion County Homeless Council, Karen Hill. Karen is the executive director of this wonderful organization. Also from Marion County Homeless Council, we have Susan Grigler, the case manager. From Ocala Electric Utilities, we have Tony Clayton. He is the supervisor of the Public Education and Outreach Program. I'm sorry, I have missed one of our ad lit, guardian ad litum, Tammy Mills. Tammy has been with them for just over a year and has already touched the lives of more than 10 children. Last, we would like to bring up Brody. Brody is nationally famous. He is a rescue dog turned painter. Let's hear it for Brody.
Got the microphone going here.
Awesome.
Congratulations.
Okay, 40-49
in third place.
Save your voice. In third place with a time of 24:35, Bill Lemons. I just want to go ahead and point out that everybody in their family ran today except for their daughter, Emma. But Emma ran pretty well yesterday at a track meet, so I think she had a huge PR running 6:30s for a mile. Second place in that age group with a time of 23:31, Alexander Zafra. Woo! And our champion of the 40 to 49 age group, running a time of 22:40, he should be on the microphone, Leroy Eggleston. Our females, 30 to 39, in third place, running a time of 26:05, Heidi Eck. In second place, running a time of 22:52, Deborah Hancock. And just so you guys know, next week, Deborah is putting on a race called the Victory 5K. The 5K is going to take place at Baseline Greenway. So if you guys need any information, if you want to run another 5K, talk to Deborah after this. And the winner of this age group with a time of 22:36, Jesse Bauer. Our males 30 to 39 in third place, running a time of 45:36, Nicholas Besser. In second place, running a time of 44:13, Jeffrey Vanloo. And the winner of this age group with a time of 36:01, Aaron Pruitt. Females, 20 to 29, running in third place with a time of 33 minutes and 13 seconds, Mandy York. In second place, running a time of 29 minutes and 47 seconds, Christina Sanchez. And the winner of this age group with a time of 24 minutes and 19 seconds, Caroline Northrup. Males, 20 to 29 years old, in second place, running a time of 29 minutes and 10 seconds, Alexander Sanchez. In first place, running a time of 24 minutes and 28 seconds, Ross Martin. Females, 15 to 19 years old, running in third place with a time of 56 minutes and 4 seconds, Lexis Sellier. In second place, running a time of 43 minutes and 28 seconds, Mallory Ivers. And the winner of this age group, running a time of 32 minutes and 48 seconds, Jillian Lilly. Males, 15 to 19, the only person in this age group. So he won with a time of 22 minutes, 59 seconds, Nicholas Chapman. Hey, females, 14 and under, in third place with a time of 25 minutes and 6 seconds, Ava Cruz. In second place, with a time of 25 minutes and 4 seconds, Audrey Taylor. I believe this is close to a 2-minute PR for Audrey. A few weeks ago, she told me she was a sprinter. In first place in that age group, with a time of 24 minutes and 51 seconds, Kaylee Ramirez. Yeah. males 14 and under in third place, running a time of 22 minutes and 29 seconds, Colin Moore. So Colin finished the race, and the first thing he told me was his dad owes him 1,000 V-Bucks because he ran under 22:30. In second place, running a time of 21:30, Alex Zappra Jr. And I believe Alex finished fourth overall. Our males 14 and under champion with a time of 19:59, finishing second overall, Tanner Smith. Looked like he was surprised. Guys, once again, thanks for coming out today. All of the results will be online, I believe, at the It's Your Race site where you registered. They're probably
what? Bet you do. Hey, how you guys doing? No. Okay. Bye. Yeah.
We're giving away a new one.
No.
dog with three legs.
Third dog with three legs.
Yeah.
It's a trifecta.
Yeah. Seriously. That little one earlier, that Shih Tzu, then this little Yorkie or something earlier.
So where's the third one?
It was a little Yorkie earlier. Looking for strawberries though.
Yeah,
these are awesome.
Some old shovels. I'm trapped.
And there are shovels too.
Mm-hmm.
That's so
guy.
That's me.
It is a better location right here. A little bit further down on the hill here.
Hey. Nice.
Screaming you do, the more moving I'm gonna do, okay? Is that a deal?
You gotta wait for the song, though. There you go, come on. Get those hands clapping in there, come on.
There's a man in New Orleans who plays a rock and roll. He's a guitar man, you know what a great of his soul. He lays down a beat like a tonic cold. He goes by the name of King Creole. You know it's called go, go, go. Oh, yeah. You know it's go, go, go. And it's a King Creole.
King Creole, King Creole.
Well, he sings a song about a crawdad hole. He sings a song about a jelly roll. He sings a song about a boy.
Oh, let it be. For the whole Strawberry Festival last Thursday, and we sold the Riley Center of Arts out. And we raised so much money for having that. It's such a great cause, and we thank you for being here. I'm gonna be over there. I've got one more song. We've got a new gospel CD out that we recorded a couple of months ago. So, you know, if you want pictures, selfies, more than likely selfies, because, you know, we're in the 21st century. And if you enjoyed the short set that we did tonight, I always play at night. We're gonna be at the Citrus Fair opening it up Monday, the 25th of March. So So I think you're gonna love this song. Make some noise. Let's do it. Suspicious Minds. You ready?
Go, boy, go.
You ready? You ready?
Crank it up, man. Come on.
take a lot of that bird off. I'm getting a lot of Tennessee.
top. Reckon they never will.
Yeah.